have peaceful, loving, successful life. But we don't know where we are lost, why we are not able to achieve, why we are not happy. You want to know how, why and how you can achieve that? So we need life coaching. Many people ask me, what is life coaching? So it's a new concept in India, but if you go abroad, so what you will see that if you have any problem or you face any trauma in life, or you're quite confused about your future or anything, so they will associate one counselor, coach with you to really go through that phase of life and to be able to deal with that phase of trauma or crisis or uncertainty, right? So in India, this concept is not there. You know, we feel, oh, maybe it's about mental sickness. Have you seen movie Dear Zindagi? In Dear Zindagi, what happens that, you know, that Alia Bhatt, she is feeling very horrible about her relationship, about her future. She's confused about her past, how the parents treated her as a child, what she faced. She was all alone by herself. Parents did not understand, and she really thought the parents don't love her. So that's why she was very disgusted with life, with relationship. She was not happy, but she was not ready to go to a therapist. Why? She thought, it's what will people think? They'll think, oh, she's mad or something is wrong with her, right? So in that process, she took so much time to reach to a therapist. So if you watch that movie, you see what the therapist did with her. Same way, I encounter so many people, so many clients, you know, they don't know where they are lost, what is wrong with their life, what do they want to achieve. Like one client came to me for her child. But when I went through the whole situation, what she was suffering from was that she had relationship issue with her husband, she had lost confidence, she couldn't work properly. And second client, she came that whether she needed to go to US for her studies or not. But actually, there were so many fears on her mind, so many insecurities because of her past experiences. So she had to deal with them first, with her parents and her family members. So which she did not know. It's just like that, I want to treat my headache, but I don't know why it is there. Right? I keep on eating Seridone, but the issue is something else. It's about digestion, it's about some sickness lying in my body, you know. So, but I don't know. And I'm just having Seridone thinking it will be all right. Won't be all right. So the life coach gets to know where are the issues. You know, it's about your whole life. It's just like X-ray, it's just like CT scan done. It's about like a lot of tests done, like blood tests, urine tests, all the tests, and then we get to know where are the problems, right? So life coach works like that. Then another client who came to me was about the relationship. You know, she was feeling maybe she's not getting married, and but then she realized, you know, through our sessions, that it's all about her fears that she's not committing herself anywhere, because she was so scared because of her past relationships. And another client came to me, she had some friend whom she decided to get married, but something happened and she got into another relationship, but the first relationship was also following her. And she couldn't tell first one that there's some second, and she couldn't tell second that there was some first one. And now she was not able to decide who is the good one. So we have some tests which we do, and we find out who can be a good match. It's better than matching the horoscopes, because it tells that, you know, whether your temperaments, your nature, your needs, are met with, your desires are met, you can be happy with each other or you cannot be happy with each other. So this was another. And then there is another client who came to me that he is not feeling healthy. So this client is 44 years old, and he shared that he is having a lot of pains and aches. So he did not know why. He thought maybe he's sitting too much on computer, and because he was in IT, he was at a senior position in IT, so thought so, but when we discovered, you know, because as I said, we have a lot of tests which we do, through that we get to know where they are stuck, you know, what is bothering them. You know, many times it happens, the doctor says it's a depression or it's a stress. And many of us feel, yeah, doctors have nothing else to say, but they will always say it's a stress. So I don't have stress, but actually it is there. It's at a very subconscious level, which we don't even realize. You know, we don't know. Actually, there is a subconscious mind which is constantly thinking, worrying, being very fearful or keep feeling insecure about certain things, which is called stress. And we are not able to diagnose. It could be your past experience. It could be your sudden event or incident which happened, or sudden some pain or some diagnosis or some fear, you know, that maybe I'll get corona. So it could be anything. So it is at subconscious level, and you're not able to sleep properly or have a sound sleep, or you're not able to focus on your work, and you get headaches. So all these things happen because there is something at subconscious level which doctor call it stress. So life coaches are able to diagnose why, where, what kind of stress you're carrying and why. And then once we know why, we know how to treat it. It's just like as I gave example of physical condition of our body. Once we know where is the problem, then we have doctors who can treat any kind of sickness, right? Most of the sicknesses, they can be cured. We have better hospitals, better doctors. So we'll ultimately find some, you know, cure for that. But problem is when it is some problems related with the mind. We don't try to work on it. We see, oh my God, I can't see a therapist. Maybe people will, as I, you know, mention about that movie, Dear Zindagi. So she was so worried, but, you know, because they were going on the ocean side. So she's, oh, people will see. And the therapist says, I don't, know who are these people who are always following you, you know. So it's just in a way he's telling that, you know, it's in your mind that people are always constantly kind of watching you. Yeah, what are you doing? And even if you are, he gives a very wonderful this thing that, you know, if there is some problem, physical problem, we go to hospital and we very confidently tell our friends, oh, I'm hospitalized, I have this problem, my God, I'm diagnosed with this. You know, we do that, right? Because we want sympathy, we want, you know, people to know, oh my God, I'm suffering. And ultimately people will really, you know, understand your pain. But in this, we try to hide. We don't want to share that, oh, I am, you know, I have stress or I am feeling very depressed. And that's why so many things happen. Children, they get stressed because of parents' expectations. I got one client whose, you know, parents were expecting so much from him, whereas his talent lied somewhere else. He was so talented. I guarantee next 2 years is going to be a grand success in whatever, you know, he's excellent at. So, but parents were expecting he should do maths very nicely, he should get excellent marks, he should be standing first, how will he get admission in IIT? But he's not IIT product. He doesn't need to go to IIT. So he can have something different, which is excellent, which is in demand today. But parents are from old thought process. So they think only IIT or this kind of colleges, then you have a future. If you do IIM, MBA or do this or that, then no. So they are very fixed mind. So this client has started excelling in whatever he was good at, because earlier he was not getting breakthrough because of the hesitation in parents' mind or expectations of the parents' mind. So this is how children suffer, and ultimately they even commit suicides or get into drugs or go outside the house, get into wrong relationships because parents are not understanding. Then another example I can give you how life coaching helps. I have got another client who was very lazy, who thought that he is lazy. And he was losing confidence and he was not getting jobs because he was losing confidence, right? So it is chain, you know, lazy, losing confidence, not having job, no finance, then relationship getting bad, and then becoming sick, depressed. So it's a chain, you know, how when we sow a seed, ultimately the, you know, trunk will come and branches will come and leaves will be there and ultimately fruits will happen. Same with negative chain. So it's all, you know, connected. So now why he was lazy? He was lazy because he had so much weight. He was putting on weight every day because he was not eating right, because he was not able to think that he can lose weight. He was not able to think that he can also look smart like others. So when he did life coaching, so he could really gather himself. He lost 20 kg weight. He started eating right. He became so active. He started enrolling himself for different skills. And ultimately, he got a job where he was getting salary of 80,000 a month. A person who was sitting idly at home and losing all the confidence and getting sick and parents are getting worried. Isn't it much better? So this is what he could do just by changing the mindset or getting the right direction. So when we have to learn something or when we lose, like when we were students in school and I'm doing mathematics and I'm not understanding some formula or I don't know how to solve the problem, what do? We go to a teacher. We know who will help us, right? So this is also a way, you know, to get the solutions to your problems where you are stuck. So when we lose physically, we go to a doctor. But when we lose mentally and we don't know, we are not focused enough, we don't have vision, we don't have confidence and we don't know what to do with our life, then we need a life coach, right? So now another client which I like to share is from a corporate. Yeah. So they have their family business, very old business, doing well, have a good name, but somewhere they were not growing. And ultimately because they were not growing, so they in the time of pandemic, they started losing also. And earlier also they had faced certain losses also. So now, but they did not know, they thought this is the way business has to happen. So now how they could scale it up? You know, when we really went through the session, we did a lot of, you know, there are tests which we did, a lot of forms we filled, we understand the client's business and how they are doing. So as a corporate coach, I could really guide him about his team, employer-employee team. I could guide him about the vision. I could guide him how, which area he should excel in his business, which area he can scale it up. He was not even thinking. I'll give you an example of his business only, that he was buying from some Chinese material from India and you know, fixed like items and with the higher price. Naturally some trader is there in between, so naturally he will get his profits also, right? So then how I could encourage him, how I could sort out his various problems regarding developments, regarding new articles, regarding pricing, regarding purchases, regarding employees, regarding his setup, regarding making distributors, and ultimately his business grew by 8x. Can you believe? So this is how we are losing many things and we don't know. Many areas, you talk of any area of your life, it could be your job, it could be your business, it could be your employees, it could be your senior management team, it could be your family situation, it could be your health, it could be your finance, it could be your mind skills, it could be your depression, it could be your confusion. So that is why we call it life coaching. So it's about any aspect of the life we can discuss, we can resolve. And we can find out even marriage, marital, premarital, you know, matching. I really tell you, again, I'll tell you, there's one client. She was in, you know, relationship with a man who was very hyper, very, you know, not very stable minded, right? Otherwise, he was brilliant in terms of intelligence, in terms of, you know, his background. Everything was really good except for his mind. Now you will say, mind? So we all have different minds. We all have, you know, there are certain gaps, you know, what I think, what other person thinks, right? But like, you know, Teva, what do we find out, you know, if there are 8 kind of 36 guna, we say, Right, if they are matching, but not necessarily. If some major guna is not matching, that can create problem even if 32 are matching or 33. That's what I've learned from astrologers, right? Similarly, in this, you know, we find out that what are the basic things they should match, you know, and if they have common things, you know, which they really, which are important in life, you know, and then they can have a wonderful life. But if the few basic things are contrary to each other's thinking, then ultimately it will end in fiasco, right? So this is how our coach can really help in all areas of your life. Parenting, like I have excellent you know, results in when I do parenting coaching. Excellent results. How children were really going astray, they were going distancing themselves from their parents. They were getting very anti study, you know, because there was so much pressure, and they were getting into too much computers, or they were getting into drinks. They were some one of them, you know, these days Bollywood, we are really talking about drugs. So one was actually got into drugs also. So how coaching parents as well as the child really helped those families to revive. Now, many people really ask that, you know, maybe it's expensive, or you know, maybe they can't afford. I don't believe in that. Suppose you have a corona today. So would you do anything to go to a hospital and to get it right in case it's getting complicated? If it gets fine with quarantine, it's fine. But if you have to go to a hospital, will you say, no, I don't have money, I can't afford, so let me die, or let my near and dear one die? No, you won't. So point is not about the resources. Point is more about that we don't give so much importance to this. We don't think it's so urgent. We don't think it's so important. But trust me, if it is at this stage, you don't treat your mental sickness or, you know, the things which are troubling you, it can lead you to multiple problems. As I said, right? Ultimately, physical health as well. So do you want it to get so rotten that you have to spend multiple junctions, maybe in studies, maybe tuitions, maybe health, maybe, you know, so many things you have to take child for, you know, buy him a phone or buy him car to make him happy or do so many things. There was a child who was wanting a phone, Apple phone from the parents, and they refused and ultimately committed suicide. Now parents are repenting that, oh, we wish we could have given him phone, you know, and they tried to save him. They took him to hospital, but couldn't do anything. So they, so much they spent. So is money important? I know money is important. I know it's, you know, you need money too. Really, and people do struggle with their life. But the kind of, your life will become beautiful. You will be able to sort out so many things in your life. You will be able to advance. Like recently I was coaching a young boy, and he wanted to excel in his life in terms of create a system where he could create a business out of it. It was a IT related business, but he needed some setup, some computer, some app, some, and his parents were not able to afford, and he did not have courage also to tell, because parents don't understand that whether this, you know, this kind of investment is good. Oh, he'll be sitting on PC, so they don't understand. So how I helped him develop a business where we just distributed. He said, after 5 years, I want to create this sort of business, right? And in that business, so he needed this sort of money, say 5 lakhs. So to, for having 5 lakhs, he needs to earn. I said, can you earn? He was in class 10th. He said, no, how can I earn? So we created a system how if he earns, you know, say 1.5 lakhs in a year, he can do very well. So we came down to that this month, if he starts earning, say 8,000-9,000, he can earn much, much more than that in next 5 years, right? So how to earn that? So we took out his skills, what he does, he can do, he does actually, he's all the time doing as a pleasure, entertainment. So what we did was to convert his entertainment hobbies, pleasure hobbies, into some sort of business plan, business model. And he is on it now. He is almost there. where he can earn that sort of money and he can build a business of his choice after 5 years. He's just in 10th. So there's so many ways and means we can deal with so many problems of our life, and we think we are incapable. So when we have to learn music, we do go to a coach. When we have to learn dance, we do go to a coach. When we have to learn some sports, we do go to a coach. So why not to deal with life? Why we just start thinking that whether it's important or it's not important? So if we have to train ourselves, we have to lead a good, healthy, happy, successful life. We need some directions. We need some, guidance. We need some, process to bring out our potential, which is actually there. We are already there. You know, that we are intelligent, we are brilliant, we have everything, but we don't know how to use it. So if we know that there's somebody who can tell us how to cook, how to make a recipe, how to cook, you can have a wonderful dish, right? So this is life. This is life coaching. So I hope this video really makes you understand what is life coaching. All my friends want you to know it. If you have any questions, please write in the comment box, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, as well as press the button, the bell, so that you get all the notifications, because many clients or friends say that they miss out on my video. They don't know when it has come. So because you have not pressed the bell icon, so please do that. Thank you so much. See you. Bye-bye.